Ladies and gentlemen, this is Envoy of Kairos, back for more Legends Arceus. We've arrived at Firespit Island. I've caught another one of the starters. Overall, things are looking good, but now we've got another leg of the plot to deal with. And I get the feeling it's gonna be messy. Yeah, I can lead the way. This is suddenly reminding me very much of, oh yeah, I'm getting some real original Pokemon Snap vibes right now. Hello, Magmar. Prepare to get demolished. Flame Wheel ain't gonna do shit against Soigetsu. Aqua Tail. Ah, damn, dodged it. Come on, get that Aqua Tail in. Yeah, there we go. Not enough yet. Well, Aqua Jet should finish it. You never mess with that. There we go. Even the music here is reminding me of original Pokemon Snap. Which I'd say is definitely a good thing. It's definitely in this game's favor. You're standing awfully close to the lava, buddy. That Magmi ran. That sucks. Okay, Soigetsu. Let's finally evolve you. Let's see that Hisuian Samurott. Oh yeah. And you've got your unique move. Let's check what that is real quick. Ceaseless Edge, Dark type. User slashes its cell blade at the target, aiming to land a critical hit. Shell splinters left behind by this attack will continue to damage for several turns. This is just death by a million cuts as a Dark type move, and I love it. That is gonna replace Slash. Ow! Really show up right behind me and start shit. Congratulations, you fucked up! And now you gotta deal with Soigetsu, freshly evolved and buffed as hell. Oh, you're gonna wish you didn't just use that Fire Punch. Eat it. More Grit Dust. I guess I could use to buff a few more stats. This is where that's going down. They actually took them all the way here. I thought I was going the wrong way. And just gonna be getting some extra shit, but I guess not. When it's done, we're gonna have another party member ready to evolve for certain. No, I don't have that XP candy anymore. Right, I dropped it. Alright then. Let's go. I'm gonna kick your Gengar's lily ass. Yeah. You're just being assholes. Oh, great. I come in here prepared to fight your Gengar and you send in a bomb of snow? Okay. Well, I'm swapping out for this then. Your Obama Snow ain't gonna be able to do much against Wukong. And strong flame wheel. Wipe your ass out real quick. Eat it. And already decided. Yeah, your descendant is far more competent. Yeah, even using an Obama Snow in a place like this was really stupid. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna go for a Toxicroak now. Now, how... Yeah, who could I switch to that would be especially effective against a Toxicroak? Oh, yeah! Alright, Glinda. You, shit. Okay, that didn't go well. Fine then, Jason, you're at least immune to their fighting type. And resistant to their poison. So get a Hypnosis in there first to slow them down. Right, of course they've got Mud Bomb. Fuck right off. Jet, you're up. Finish this asshole. Strong aerial ace. And down they go. Gonna deal with your Gengar. You send out your Rhydon instead of a Gengar? Whatever, this Aqua Tail will finish you quick. Really? Abilities aren't a thing in this game, so why are you suddenly acting like you've got sturdy? Oh, you really think that Hypnosis is gonna save you? Eat this. Oh shit. Okay, good dodge. Now let's try this. Dodged, really? And they use their own strong style move. Venoshock ain't gonna... Oh god. Okay, the hell do I do now? Do I still have that max revive? No, I don't. That's in my storage. Raijin just hold out a bit. You know what? No. Crunch the bastard. And they dodged it, of course. This Gengar has proven a serious pain in my ass. Now they're done. And I've got another evolving party member. No, that's a dumb move. Ooh. Oh, this little guy is not gonna let that fly. He just wanted to save his friend. That makes him a worthy noble. Oh, that had to be his father's ghost calling out to him. It's time, buddy. Oh, they are fucked now. Oh, yeah. He got pretty big when he evolved, too. Oh. Looks like Arceus is passing judgment on 3U, and, he decided this guy deserved all the power needed to absolutely fuck you up. Yeah. But I don't think this one's a problem. And of course they're just running. Well, we know what noble we're fighting next. Yep, time for another boss fight. Yeah, that's helpful. Get the feeling Irida is already in the know about their relationship and probably doesn't mind at all. I mean, she seems to like Isken. Let's do it, Wukong. Oh yeah. Infernape at the ready. I'm as ready as I can be. Thanks for the tip. But I've got this. And of course, fire rock type, he can just walk straight across the lava. While I do not have that benefit, I will die if I go in lava. Ah, I forgot the dodge button. This ain't good. Oh! Okay, Soigetsu's got this. Aqua Tail should do the job. Oh yeah. Putting that circle of fire in the middle of the arena is... Oh, fuck. Actually lost. Continue? Yeah. That's surprisingly forgiving. Okay, so that takes me back to the last checkpoint I left on his gauge. Okay, he ran straight into that last one and it finished him. That was kind of adorably animated. Good to have you back, buddy. And the flame plate. Figures. Huh. And the ghost is up there at the top. Yep. figures they'd be here. That's just a beautiful scene. Seems pretty happy to take up the job. His father will be proud. Oh no. Yeah. You've been a good guide. You're still young. You have a lot to learn. Suppose you're right, but you're learning, you're recognizing your faults. You'll get there. I'll gladly do that. Yeah, let's get out of here. Although I know your descendant May is going to have to deal with some of a similar mess eventually. Can't exactly deal with Groudon without having to take this kind of heat. And I know it's not confirmed that May and Iridar are related, but it's definitely a theory I'm in support of. My next destination is all the way the fuck back over here. All the way back at, not even camp, back home. Back at the base. It's a mission for me to take over here, though. I think I'll do that real quick. So for now, this is going to be it for this episode. And I'm just going to travel a bit while the credits roll out. Later, guys. Hey, thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video, then be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're looking to support me a little further, you know, maybe get some bonus content, or just keep up with me and other fans, you can find links down in the description leading to my Patreon, my Discord, and my Twitter. And, you know, if you're following me on Patreon, then you can expect some content polls to decide what's coming up on the channel yet. A little bit of background additions to some other series I've been working on, you know, some more original and creative stuff. And who knows, if enough of you start supporting me soon, I might have a few other surprises up my sleeve too. Again, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you all again on the next video.